coming from?
My name is Adebayo Adeola from Lagos State.
Adebayo Adebasola from Lagos State.
Why exactly did you choose to spend your Easter at Hyper Planet?
Because I got to find out that it was the most interesting park for now in Nigeria.
Because it's very fun and most interesting park in Nigeria and in Lagos State.
That's amazing. Presently, let me see what you won. You are winners. Come on, let me see them clearly. You are winners of the competitions. You did dancing around the chair and as well as dancing competition. You are smart. So tell me, how did you maneuver your way? I hope you did not cheat.
No, I didn't cheat.
How did you do it to win the game?
Just common sense. That's all, just your brain.
So you're trying to tell us that the wins did not have the common sense?
No, they had. But just, I didn't have to beat it, but you just apply.
How about you?
Sharpness, fastness, and sense.
Okay, everybody keeps saying sense. I have to have common sense to be able to win a dance around the competition. And then you were able to dance. How did you do it?
I've been dancing since when I was small.
Hey, what's your name, ma'am?
Adeola Halaba.
Okay, so how many games have you gone on in the park today?
I can't count. So I lost count. I think about 10 or so.
About 10? Out of over 50 games?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, so which is the most thrilling of all of them?
Upla. Yeah, Upla, yeah.
Why? Why is it not?
I can't even explain because I felt out of this world. I felt like I was floating. And I'm
scream?
Yes, I screamed.
You want to jump out of there?
No. But I screamed a lot. At some point I just closed my eyes. I couldn't take it anymore.
When you think about it, there's a lot to celebrate in our lives. From the smallest milestones to our biggest moments, we'll pamper you at High Impact Planet. Whatever the occasion, let's celebrate you at High Impact Planet, where fun just got real.
So you just came out of the animatronic section. Can you tell me, do you think those lions are real? Do you think they can hunt you down?
No. I think the elephant seems a bit scary with the man holding the skull.
How about you?
I think the elephant is a bit scary because it looks very, very realistic. And the men are very, very scary.
Share the experience. You just came out from the hoopla. Tell me, what's up?
It's scary.
Really?
Yes. The first time I thought it was just a normal thing. And when you keep going on and going on, it's just awesome.
Now, can you just relate the two?
Well, we're not seeing what, you know, the regular thing. We're seeing, like, we're in a scary temple with bones and skulls and fire. So it was really creepy.